introduction to fingerstyle guitar and the traditional right hand picking pattern. First, we need to understand the labeling of the fingers. P is our thumb, I is our index, M is our middle, A is our ring, and the pinky is labeled as C, however we won't be using that. So the thumb is going to play the 6th, 5th, and 4th strings. The index is going to play the 3rd string. The middle is going to play the 2nd, and the ring is going to play the 1st. So we have thumb on 6th E, thumb on the 5th string A, thumb on the 4th string D, index on the 3rd string I, middle on the 2nd string M, B, and then A, the ring finger, on the 1st string. So we're going to start with the thumb on the 6th string, the thumb on the 5th string, the thumb on the 4th string, index on the 3rd string, the middle on the 2nd string, and the ring on the 1st string. So now if we were to go off of the letters of the fingers, we have P6, P5, P4, I3, M2, and A1, P, 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 I, M, A. So now we can also not only play ascending but descending, so lower to higher and higher to lower. Okay, so 6, 5, 4. Descending. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. P, 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 I, M, A, A, M, I, P, P, P. So it's very important when you practice this is to make sure it's consistent, so you can play it at any speed that you feel most comfortable with. And if you'd like, you can also play it with the metronome. I highly suggest between 50 to 60 BPM to start.